Most of us, when we hear SARS, we think of the virus. But right now, SARS means something different and not enough people know about it. Night Fam, I want to be honest with you. We have a problem in the way we treat less popular countries. When the popular America faces police brutality, the whole world stands behind them. For George Floyd, we have campaigned on the streets of UK, France and Japan because America is a popular country. But end SARS protests? That most of us have not heard of because they come from the unpopular Nigeria where Black Lives Matter, but less. This is the concerning story of SARS. Many people in Nigeria know one thing. Police are not your friends. In this country of 191 million people, almost everyone has a story of assault by the officer. They had to learn how to live with it until last week. A video showing police officers dragging two men out of a hotel and shooting one of them went viral. This huge abuse of power started a national outcry. People went on the streets to protest.
My brother was murdered in this protest.
And just last week, at least 10 protesters have died from the hand of SARS. Not the virus, but the police unit that stands for Special Anti-Robbery Squad. SARS was created to stop criminals, but over the years, instead of protecting their people,
the police that are supposed to protect the people have become the oppressor of the same people.
It's bad, and that's why we cannot be blind to Africa anymore. See, part of the reason why some African leaders get away with their crimes is because they know the world will turn a blind eye to it. These bad, corrupt leaders feel above the law because no one cares. It is the very fact that we don't care about all lives equally that Nigeria and many other countries face such big issues. And so I went on the internet and did some research on how much exactly people don't care. The outcry of Nigerian people has a couple hundred thousand views on a huge network, BBC, while the recent American protests gathered tens of millions. From the very beginning, I'm building a movement that sees all lives equally. Not black lives, not white lives, not blue or red lives. On Project Nightfall, all lives always matter equally. Only recently, we have campaigned against American police brutality in the streets of London, France, Japan, and many more. Now, the least we can do is to campaign on social media for Nigeria. May they be the voice of all the less popular countries where the leaders and the police feel like they are above the law. May we, the people, come together so that one day we can say that all lives matter equally.